What's up, guys? Okay. Fix that. Alright, guys, I just got done with the MRE video. If that isn't up yet, and I'm probably gonna upload it either the same day or the day after. But you know what, guys? It doesn't matter, because I am doing slime! Alright. And all you're gonna need are two real materials, but you're gonna need other things here. So the first thing, first material, borax. It's a detergent booster, so you can find this out at your local Family Dollar, Walmart. Right, next. Dang it, I dropped one. I found a lot of blue today. You know what? I thought, might as well do this. I have done this once. But I only had one little clue, so I only made a little, and yeah, it's slime. It's amazing, guys. And so yeah. And you know, I got this little plate under, you know, just so I can do that after. You will need water. I have water. A fork, which I'm gonna be using to stir. Hey. Because, so here. What you're first gonna wanna do? There's five. So yeah, let's start off. Gotta put some bubble grease in. Oh, there you go. See, it's already slimy. I don't know if you guys see that. Yeah. Maybe if it wants to, yeah. Okay, it is not already slimy. It's just glue. Smelly glue. One whole bottle. So yeah, guys, that was just an example. I will show you guys how it's gonna look like after I pull all these out. Guys, alright. Let's just say I got bored of just pouring them in, mainly because the top wouldn't open. I don't know how the other one opened. But you know what? I figured, why don't I use that glue for a later video? Because I have something else in mind. You know what? I'm gonna do it. So, yeah. You got your borax, right? So, again, this is water from my last video, which was the MRE. This video was super fun. You only need a little. Honestly, I'm doing a little. And then, you know what? I'm gonna add a lot of borax. Not a lot, but you know what? Some bucks. And that's gonna make you some borax solution. I'm gonna put one. Okay. There you go. You're gonna do it little by little, and actually, this part I will try to showcase. I don't know if that's even gonna. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see, but there's glue in there. A little solution actually turns it into slime so quickly. It literally turns it into slime. Alright. You're gonna turn into slime, right? Why don't you turn into slime? Are you gonna turn into slime? Or are you not? Why aren't you slime yet? I think my thing failed. I think I'm pretty good. I have just failed miserably. And my post is slime up. All you know that I failed miserably. I got a little bit of slime. I didn't get anything. Just know your hands will get dirty in this video. Most likely. This did not. I mostly planned this to go the way I wanted it to, and for some reason it didn't. So, you know what? I'm starting to get something now. But, you know what? I wasn't before. I'm gonna try this boric solution again. You just don't want to turn the sun, do you? You want to do it another day? Oh, I get it. Don't worry. I'm not trying to make a video or anything. I'm still trying at it, you know? I'm not a quitter. Even though this is just the little slime I had, it's messing it up. Oh, wait, no, actually. It's working now! Kinda is. It's kind of slime. I feel like I'd get like a D. This is like a school thing. I feel like I'd get a D. They'd be like, hey, I mean, you made a little bit of slime, but it's so not slime, you know. Everyone just put in the borax solution and, you know, it went well. You got this giant clump, but, you know, it's considered slime, so I'm not gonna fail you, but you know what? Try that next time. D minus, very well. This is the movie Ghost. That's why this is okay. I don't know what I said. So this is kind of actually slime, but you know what? It's not. Oh shit. Where are you, Christmas? So here. Damn it! I'm getting everything on my pants! I got the freaking rabbit! Oh, dang, now it's just... Oh, no! Oh! It was a huge fail! No! Did it for you. And for you guys. But you know what? I love you. So. I'm not gonna like it. I wouldn't do it too. It feels nice, honestly. You know what? Not nice enough. I'm gonna mess it up, but... How does it fit then? Well, we got clay, and I got this. Yeah. Don't you guys just love it? Oh no, I messed it up. It just went back to glue. It went from clay to glue again. Oh my gosh. So guys, this was definitely not a success. And I think I know why. I didn't get Elmer's glue. I saw the Elmer's glue, I was gonna get it, and then my mom goes like, get this one instead. You know, it was like, you know, maybe it works better with difficult. I said, okay mom, if it doesn't work just now, you're the reason that mine can't throw. So, And then what you wanna do? You just want to get your hand, put borax on your hand. This is totally not, like, this is a good, don't do this. Yeah. And I'm doing it because I'm dumb, and you know. Yeah. Oh, yeah, beautiful. See, yeah, there's like no more glue in here, so all the glue became slime. So yeah, this isn't a success, but it's not a fail. It smells like glue. Yeah, here. So I will be back here in a bit. See you when I do. Guys, finished touch. Oh my god. Thank you, mom. Alright. Oh, this was nice. Alright, my mom made me. So here's the finishing touch. My mom is so good at making this stuff though. Here, No, I made the slime, but you know, she's good at like softening it out, and like, this thing is the best stress ball ever. Hey, I got thoughts. Oh no. Oh, please don't tell me. Please don't tell me. Oh. So, no. Nothing. You know what? I'm willing to go. Nothing. No, oh, wait. Tiny dot. But you know what? Nothing. It doesn't stick to anything. It doesn't really actually pick up anything off the floor. It's better than honestly just going to the freaking store and you know, buying a like cheap gooey one. I mean, not gooey, but like they stick to the. I don't like those, you know. And plus these, I have a connection with these. So you know, honestly, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that thumbs up like button, and you know what? I'll see you guys in the next one.